What's up, everyone? It's Emmy Performance here. We're doing another car review on this 2021 Dodge Ram two-wheel drive Hemi 5.7. And if you're wondering, currently in Colorado Springs, pretty nice place. You've never been, so check it out. Pretty cool. I actually drove out here like maybe 25 minutes away from the airport when I got here. Get a nice, decent spot. So we're gonna get back into it with this Ram. Obviously, rental's not mine. But like I told you, I'm be doing car reviews when I'm not doing anything. Oh, and I think I did say on my other video, I'll be finally painting the F-150. Yeah, so that's what we're gonna be doing. It has some scratches in there, y'all can see that, but whatever. Ain't really mine. But yeah, so a pretty cool truck. I mean, you got your openings. I mean, my bad, openings. Doors, you know. Spacious. Oh, you interested? You got that. Pretty much open space. That's a lot of stuff. I like it, man. I really like it. And the driver's fun too. I think maybe this might open. I'm not sure. We're about to see. But, the interior color. Got this. You got that. And then you got all this in here. So pretty much you got like a pretty much the outside is pretty much the same thing. I don't know if these should come with it. Yeah, this one. Oh, look at that. I had that. It's pretty cool. Let's see if it has anything in the bottom. Pretty much, I'm assuming you could probably lift these things up, you know? Yeah, see? So you need more roof or any other stuff you want to put in that doesn't want to go outside. It's pretty spacious. You have a light up there. Oh, this thing even has an airbag on the side. Nice. I think I showed you this already, but that. You got this here. And then you have another seat here. Pretty much you got the Hemi. So you do pretty much like every little single thing you can have here on for F. I mean F1. Damn it! You see how I'm mistaken with my F-150. What you call it? On this Dodge Ram 1500. Show the hood. I'll probably turn it on so I can hear like how it sounds on it. This is pretty dirty though. Unexpected to be that dirty, but whatever. If it was mine, it wouldn't be like that. Yeah. Get your shop open and stuff. Turn it on and put pause on this. There you go, that's how it sounds on. Show more of the features inside. I like that, it feels fun. So here we have the inside. I mean, obviously, you know, you own like new cars, because I see how I own cars. I have to turn it with my key, so you know, obviously, you turn here, you got this knob, you go park, reverse, neutral, whatever. All these lights, for your glasses, how that. You also have a little charger up here. Spacious. And just in case y'all wondering, I'm 6'2", so believe it or not, Spence gonna be tall. I'm 6'2", and it's pretty spacious. Always put my seat all the way to the back. I guess we can check here what we have. Let's see. Press OK, setup, storage, I guess your trailer tow, so we got distance, I guess it's just got two things, I guess trip A, trip B, we have fuel economy, 17.1, it's average, you got, damn, we got tire pressure 51, jeez, vehicle info like coolant, see it, transmission temperature, oil temperature, oil pressure, your oil life, battery, gauge summary of everything else, idle, drive, total, I guess, total, what the, oh, that's all that, my bad. Then you got the miles per hour, press OK for kilograms, press OK to enter the screen setup. Trailer break, new trailer trip. Go back. So we got. Hold it. Okay, yeah, it's pretty much everything you got. Your RPMs, coolant gauge, battery gauge, your oil gauge, and then you want some call. Yeah. Now here's that. The button for your rear window, obviously close, open. See ya. That'd be the one who'll be pressing it multiple times and breaking. Fuck it. So yeah, pretty much, just, I mean, it sounds pretty cool. You know, I'm gonna rev the engine so you can kind of hear it, see if you can hear it. I'm gonna try to record while driving so you can hear it. And yeah, pretty much the whole, it's pretty much everything it has. It's pretty cool, it's pretty neat. I mean, I'll get one. I guess you can say I've been more of a Ford guy and stuff like that, I guess because I grew up into it or whatever. But yeah, I wouldn't mind getting the Ram. Seems pretty cool. Pretty sure most of you would like it too though, so. Pretty chill. The tug it. Obviously, have your mirror here. I mean, dude, I can't talk today. Your camera. Oh, this certain way I could open it. Damn, you're about to find out that I can't open the tug it. There you go. All right, so you do it. So it does lock. Guess I shorty at the bed, huh? Typical four door. What is it, like a four? Was it four 5 feet or 5'5" or something? 5.5 feet. BigHorn. Alright, so I mean, we put your phone and stuff, you know, you get GPS, at least with this one. Reverse, you get your typical. Looks pretty decent. Then back to drive. Back to that. Pretty much has your radio, media, CarPlay for the what? For this, the Android, I guess. Your U apps, compass. I guess you don't have a damn. Yeah, a connection or something. Like, no connection for GPS, but use that. Yeah, so let's do a test drive. I'll try my best to get a view of it. For the most part, you just probably hear more of the engine. Rep. Let's see if we can put damn it, this thing still has a damn iPhone suck out here. Android works better. Well, you got it. And I can't eat enough without you. If you don't speak, does that mean we're through? Don't like speaking, then you do. Cars do like phone stands on America, so I have to buy them. Pretty much, it's just like, look at that view though, pretty badass.